last time the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well. He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
Ugh. Serena's probably out of her mind again. But I'm gonna need that key so I can get the power back on.
You again?
I'm really just here to get the keys so I can get the power back on.
Do you want to hold me down? It's okay. I know you like that.
Yeah, I'll just grab the keys.
I could be like your wife. Little wifey. Waiting at home for hubby. Or you could be the mailman. Or the neighbor.
I'm already married to someone who isn't crazy, thanks. I'm just gonna go and get the power back on.
Aww.
Look, I may or may not be back. I have the access code to the booth already, so once the power is on...
You should totally come see me. We could have fun. You know.
We'll see how it goes. You should sit down or something. Try to stay calm.
I don't want to be calm. I want to be nasty. I want to be nasty with you.
I was about to do the weather, but I see we have a caller. Hey, you're on the air with Eddie. What's up?
Hey, Eddie, it's Ricky. You talked about fate before. You think about that a lot?
Not a lot, to be honest, but I take it you do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Are you getting it yet, genius?
I want to talk about Alice. Just look at her. She's really beautiful, isn't she?
Like a little hamster in a wheel. Go ahead and keep running for all the good it'll do you. you die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose. Sucker!